Secretary General, we all know that NATO will not fight for Ukraine, but don't you think it's time for NATO to build anti-Putin coalition? Thank you.
NATO stands in solidarity with Ukraine, and NATO allies are imposing severe costs.